school in hostel and do some morning prayer.
Amen.